predict when brittle materials will break. Hannibal gave you 3 years to build a family, confident that he would find a way to take them from you.
And he has. What's he going to take from you?
Is it important to you that he take something from me?
Hannibal has agency in the world.
Hannibal has no intention of seeing me dead by any other hand than his own. And only then, if he can eat me. He's in no position to eat me now. You have paid dearly. It excites him to know that you are marked in this particular way.
Why?
Why do you think?
Bluebeard's wife. Secrets you're not to know, yet sworn to keep.
If I'm to be Bluebeard's wife, I would have preferred. Could he daily feel a stab of hunger for you and find nourishment at the very sight of you? Yes. But do you ache for him?
What's got your attention, Doctor? God, the devil, and the great red dragon?
Lest we forget the Lamb.
Will is the Lamb of God.
Hide us from the wrath of the Lamb.
Who's us?
You, me, and the great red dragon. Lamb's wrath touches everyone who bears. His retribution is even more deadly than the dragon's.
It is. For you.
The seals are being opened, Jack. The Lamb is becoming a lion. For the great day of his wrath has come, and who shall be able to stand?
I'll still be standing.
Is your conscience clear?
As clear as yours.
righteousness is what you and Will have in common. In righteousness, the Lamb doth judge and make war. War against the great red dragon.
He's not the dragon. You are. The devil himself. Bound in the pit.
And that makes you God, Jack.
Yes, it does.
All gods demand sacrifices.
Thank you. what would happen, that's apparent. Is this what you were expecting?
I can't say I'm surprised.
Then you may as well have struck the man.